will not kill one more soul. You will not steal one more thing. Here and now, I stand.
Let me take your breath away.
No, not yet. I can't die just yet.
Here I stand, facing one who wields the same sword as he. The fate you have chosen is also the same as his. To death.
So what are you waiting for? Let's finish this today. I was such a fool.
Pull back yet.
I'm gonna haunt you if I die.
More fighting. Let me take your breath away.
Lady Rhea, my service ends here. It's been an honor.
You must be the one everyone's talking about. I'm Ash. Great to meet you. This here is Dedu. He serves Prince Dimitri.
I have heard that you rescued His Highness. Words cannot express my gratitude. Should you ever require my strength, please know that I will hasten to repay this debt.
Okay?
Hey!
This is the classroom of the Black Eagle House, which is for students from the Adrestian Empire.
Here we go.
I'll go.
None of your shallow tactics are required, Claude. Ignatz and I will dismantle the opposition.
Me? But I'm not ready.
Are you making light of our new professor? If you drop your guard, you're gonna get hurt.
Dorothea, will you head toward the front lines? I wish to draw the enemy toward us.
You got it, Adie. Leave it to me.
Ferdinand, Hubert, if the enemy comes, stop them.
Leave it to us. Although I could do this on my own.
Clearly not, or Her Highness would not ask me to watch your back.
Well,
my undershirt got blown away by the wind. And it's not important why, it only matters that it's pale blue. Thank you so much. Well...
thinking.
Should I have held back?
Didn't care before she found out, so why does she care now?
I really do hate seeing a girl cry. Come on, it's hard on me too. If only I had someone to comfort me. I happen to have some exquisite tea back in my quarters. You could come by and we could...
Calm down, it was only a joke. You've really got no sense of humor, you know that?
I'm certain.
Got it. All right. I thought this was a test.
I can...